Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we're ready to bring you live coverage of this League One fixture. It's Bristol Rovers, and they take on Swindon Town.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Well, they've lost the ball. And in with a real chance. Surely. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
1-0 then. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, and that's a straightforward stop.
In with a chance. Is it going to be? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
So, a level contest. 1-1. And continues his run. To the goal that puts them ahead. Far from a good pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Right, let's go to Alan McInally, because I hear there's been a goal in the Coventry game. Alan.
It's a goal for Rotherham United. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks.
Gives it a go. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And a poor ball.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but...
Oh, what an opportunity! It has to be, surely!